Hey guys! So I've already established that I look like a complete, total train wreck. Yay! So, reason for this video and why I haven't been uploading any videos while I was in Brazil. Well, one, I didn't forget. So don't think I'm forgetful because I didn't forget. I have footage. But the thing is, the internet connection in hotels aren't good. And while I thought that they might have some sort of a small connection just to upload it to YouTube, I couldn't even get the first video uploaded, let alone send any of the videos that I actually recorded to family members that were actually at the wedding because they wanted to see them. So yeah, thank you for the horrible internet hotel. Gotta love ya. Anyway, so no videos. I mean, I can upload them, but I'll probably upload them in my vlog channel if you guys really, really want to see them. But what I want to tell you guys in this video, this is a really quick intro, is what's going to be happening after this little intro thing, which is a slideshow of all the pictures that I took, whether it be at the wedding, at the actual wedding, or it may be just like pictures of me and my family in our wedding outfits or whatever, getting ready for the actual wedding, or just random pictures like that, pictures that I took the entire trip. And I figured that it'd be really cool to make a slideshow of all these pictures, not only for you guys, but also for all the people that were actually at the wedding. And I know there are professional pictures that were taken, and I know that those are already developed and that they also have those, but I think it's really cool to actually see a compilation of all these different photos because I just think that's so awesome. And it was such an amazing trip. And I will be definitely talking about it more in greater detail in different videos that I'll be uploading in the few slideshow stuff. So again, if you guys don't understand some of these pictures, there will be a few little captions, and all the music in the background is copyrighted, but at this point, I really don't care. This is like a family moment, and I just really wanted to keep these memories and all these milestones and everything, so I don't care if it's copyrighted. I'm sorry if it's copyrighted, and I'm sorry if this video gets taken down, but I will re-upload it. It's that important to me, and I will talk to you guys later, and the music that will be in the slideshow will be listed in the down bar, below bar, sub bar, you know what I'm saying. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the slideshow, and again, I will be uploading probably some of those little videos, little clips and stuff of the videos that didn't upload on my vlog channel, Miss Gabriella Rose. So check that out down there. I will talk to you guys later. Thank you guys for staying subscribed while I've been away. I've missed you guys so much, and I hope you guys have a fantastic time this entire week and this entire month, and I hope you guys really love the slideshow. I'll talk to you guys later, and have a fantastic afternoon. It's so good to be back. Yes! Ciao!